Okay, so Officer Hurley arrives on the scene.
We have a man with a weapon, a knife. He's holding a knife. He's threatening to harm himself. He's threatening to harm me. So in this case, I am justified in using deadly physical force. If so, what's going to happen here?